चला माझ्या सदगुरु, माझा सदगुरु म्हणजे परब्रह्म प्रॉपर्टी, परब्रह्म प्रॉपर्टी माझा सदगुरु व्यक्तीला.
Can you describe, if possible, I know there's no words, when the I am begins to dissolve and the consciousness, you know, and there's just nothing, you know, could you say something, anything about that?
It is just like deep sleep.
Conscious, deep sleep. Actually, deep sleep and samadhi, there's a similarity that in deep sleep, you are unconscious, you are sleeping. But here, you are almost having all the advantages, but consciously. And this Maharaj once told, express like this. Once what happened, we used to go there every day at 5 o'clock in the evening. Once we reached there at 4:45, and we saw Maharaj sitting there. And then, after about 10 minutes, he turned to us. He said, "I was absent." He was absent. He didn't know anything about it. But conscious, fully conscious, but no existence of anything. And now, because you have come, my I-amness has come.
I don't know whether it is dissolving or not. I don't know exactly whether it is dissolving or not. I-amness. That is the problem.
And you're not the I-amness.
Yeah.
देहाच्या ओळखीने देहाच्या रूपाने बघतोय, पण बोलणारे देह नाही आहे, विजयी आहे.
मोस्ट ऑफ द सेजेस दे कीप क्वायट, बट महाराज वॉज नॉट लाईक दॅट. बट महाराज यूज टू टॉक टू पीपल ओनली हू केम देअर. इन महाराज हॅज नेवर गिवन ए पब्लिक लेक्चर, नेवर. वेअर एव्हर ही हॅज टॉक्ड, इट वॉज फॉर ए सिलेक्टेड फ्यू पीपल, व्हेरी सिलेक्टेड फ्यू पीपल. अँड देअर ही यूज टू टेक मोर केअर दॅट नोबडी इज हर्ट.
तुम्हाला समजते मग तुम्ही काय करायला मागता? आता या जगात तुमच्या हिताकरता मी काय करायला मागता?
आय विल टेल यू, महाराज यूज टू से दॅट व्हॉट एव्हर नॉलेज आय एम गिविंग यू, आय शुड नॉट टेल दिस टू द कॉमन पीपल. येस, दिस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. ही सेड दॅट पीपल विल थ्रो स्टोन्स ॲट मी, कॉमन मॅन इज नॉट फिट फॉर दिस. Very selected few.
मी तो म्हणताय तुम्हाला आता पुढे मला पूर्ण बंद केलं पाहिजे. मी आता काय बोलणार, मोठे बोलणार, ते या लोकांना कळलं नाही. लढाय एखादा नाही असं नाही, एक लढाय एखादा. आता हा विचार तुझ्या प्रश्ना उत्तर मी देत बसू का? तुम्ही सर तो काय विचार येऊ घेऊ, त्याच्या गरजेचे विचार असतो, पण ती उत्तरं मी देऊ शकतो नाही.
He said, because you come, take all the trouble, you know, these foreigners take so much trouble coming all from so much distance, and they deserve it, they deserve it, they must be told. I am here only for that, he used to say. My only joy is this. He said, that is because of my Guru's grace. So I am telling that because of my Guru's grace, you are here, all of you. When Maharaj was talking, he used to slowly go from body mind to consciousness like that. And suppose he is talking on consciousness, then if somebody asks anything about body, he said, no, don't ask that, that is over. So now talk about only about consciousness. So like that, so what was the topic going on according to that? He never entertained this
worldly
matters. No, he didn't like it.
Right now understand.
He always used to say, stay at the root. Find out the root. What is your root?
Be at the source.
आमच्या शब्दाप्रमाणे ऐकून राहायचो. वासना तुमच्या देहाच्या ओळखीची आहे. ही वासना स्वतःबद्दल पाहिजे. वासना स्वतःकरता, स्वतःकरता इच्छा, स्वतःकरता आशा, स्वतःची आशा स्वतःकरता पाहिजे. पण विजयी आहे, त्याला आकार नाही आहे. त्या आकार नाही, त्याची ओळख झाली पाहिजे, म्हणजे आत्मज्ञान झालं पाहिजे.
वन्स ही आस्क्ड मी, फॉरगेट युअर नेम, फॉरगेट युअर अचीवमेंट्स ऑर डिग्रीज, व्हॉट एव्हर इट इज, and tell me few words about you. I kept quiet. What can I say? That is the answer, he said. I am not a woman. I am not a man. Neither the saint nor a godman. I am not the body. I am not the mind. I am not a person of any kind. Neither the self nor the soul, but much, much deeper than the black hole. I am nothing. I am nothing, but I am everything. Because everything is nothing and nothing is everything. Nice. That's what he said. I like the most that he says, no, everything happens. Doer is imaginary. Doer is imaginary, everything happens. That I like the most. I am like this, I am like that. So if you are forget your me, then you are in heaven. And if you remember me, that is the hell. Forget me, forget my knowledge. So I took the meaning like this. Forget your me, his me, her me. That me you have to forget. Me and mine. That is the main point. Not forget Maharaj, but forget me. In everybody that is me, me is there, no? That me you have to forget.
Well, I'm not a person.
Yeah.
You're not a person.
That we can't digest.
Slowly.
Yeah. It will happen. His grace is there, it is flowing, but we have to make ourselves fit for that.
That is why he said, because of the very basic question that you expect something to move forward.
Once I asked him, Maharaj, give me realization.
Yeah.
Now I'm laughing at it. But I ask, Maharaj, give me realization. Are you ready to die?
Ooh. Maharaj himself many a times he has said that I am dead and alive. After the individual dies, what remains is the absolute.
Mentally, I got it. But inside, I have to drink it daily.
And as you drink it daily, yeah, from moment to moment, what happened?
That I can't say.
No, no.
That is the experience, so I can't give words to it.
No words.
Nirakshaka tumcha kalpaneti hoti hai. Kalpana nirakshaka hai. Ata akashi jacha pap. पापणीचा प्रकाश आहे. पापणी उघडल्यानंतर आकाश निर्माण होते. मग तो कसा आहे? ब्रह्मांड प्रलया ने जरा स्पर्श केला नाही तो आया।
नवनाथ संप्रदाय इज स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम शिवा एंड देर सो मेनी गुरुज इन ऑल 9 गुरुज एंड देर आफ्टर देर वेर सो मेनी अदर सेजेस देन सिद्धरामेश्वर महाराज सो दिस इज अ लिनिएज दिस इज अ लिनिएज ऑफ द गुरुज दैट इज पास्ड ऑन फ्रॉम वन टू अनदर लाइक दैट सो ऑल ऑफ देम दे से दैट वी बिलोंग टू दिस नाथ संप्रदाय द फर्स्ट स्टेज महाराज यूज टू से दैट यू आइडेंटिफाई yourself not with the body or mind but with the consciousness so that is the first part once you stabilize once you give up the body identity stabilize in the consciousness meditate there then you will also you will see that you are not even the consciousness but you are beyond it you are the witness of the consciousness and that is the absolute the Maharaj when he said He what he considered himself to be was not body, not consciousness, but that absolute principle because of which everything is. Mm. Yeah, it's like that.
So when you say Maharaj,
I mean that absolute principle. Yeah, I mean the absolute principle.
I also mean the same.
Yeah.
And Maharaj used to ask, "Do you think this is Maharaj? Do you call this as Maharaj?" No. This is not Maharaj, this is Maharaja's body. And Maharaj is there, that means that principle. And I speak from there only.
Yeah, yeah. From the absolute. Yeah.
The space is a product or an outcome or it depends on Maharaj principle. On that ultimate Maharaj principle, the space depends.
On the Maharaj principle, his own principle.
Ultimate principle is that Maharaj principle.
Maharaj says that the guru and disciple relation is such that whatever firm faith the disciple has about his guru, the same he will experience himself. If a disciple wrongly identifies his guru as the body, then he will remain at the body level only. But if he thinks that he is the consciousness, he will experience that himself. If he is the absolute principle, then that same. So, like that. So, Maharaj used to say, whatever you considered me to be, you will experience it yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, that way.
And he used to call this as chemical. This is chemical. He used that word, chemical, and all that is happening, mechanical.
Just as I like sweetness, similarly,
He used to say that I am alive after my death. That's what his word. I am alive after my death. Now this death is the wrong identity according to me. What I understand by it, whatever we normally consider a human being to be, if that identity dies, then what remains is the absolute. So in case of Maharaj, he understood that what he considered himself to be in the initial stage of his life, he was not that. So that identity came to an end. That was the death of that identity, that body-mind.
Death of the ego.
Ego is the death of the ego. Then what remains is the consciousness and the knower of the consciousness. In case of Maharaj, he was not the consciousness at all. He was the witness. He used to call that consciousness as the Godhood, Ishwara. Ishwara, he said, Ishwara is my servant. He serves me, he said. Ishwara, because whatever I do, Ishwara, it may be in any form. All his disciples, they are Ishwara's embodiments of Ishwara. All living things are embodiments of Ishwara only, the consciousness. So, consciousness is the Ishwara, God principle, and Maharaj, the witness of that. So he used to say that consciousness serves me, yes. Ishwara serves me, yes.
The Krishna maja atma hai sagala manti.
Maharaj used to say something very interesting. He said that you can come across so many people who will say that Lord Krishna is my soul. But how many people will you come across who will say that I am his soul, Lord Krishna's soul? A few. Only a few can have say that. There is no command. Only understand yourself and be free. That is the only important thing. And then things happen. There is no doer. When the doer dissolves, what happens is happening only. So there is no question of doing anything.
But it is our ignorance about our self that we think that we are the doers.
Yes.
We don't know what we are exactly. So we think that we are doing the things like that.
If you involve yourself with the process of making a choice or selection, you will be caught up.
So ultimately, it is happening only and there is no doership. It's like that.
And he used to say, please first realize yourself and do whatever, then do whatever you like.
I remember somebody said to him, there's no bhakti. And Maharaj said, I'm a bhakta, I'm an atma bhakta. So my question is, since in the West, most people in the West, because of I am bad, they experience the Maharaj's teachings as like God. Like only.
You cannot distinguish like that. Yeah.
So that's my question. So obviously you can realize the absolute through devotion. Or you can realize the absolute through jnana. Yep.
The principle is the same, no?
Yes.
The ways may be different, but principle is the same. You will reach same place by going this marga, jnana marga, and devotion also. So ultimate goal is the same. So I think both the amalgamation of devotion and knowledge, jnana marga.
In case of Maharaj, it is devotion after getting knowledge. See, his guru told him that you must do bhajans 4 times a day. That is bhakti after receiving full knowledge. That is a lesson. He has given this as a lesson to all his followers, that once you have knowledge, don't give up devotion. Let it continue. So that then you can just stabilize in that. To get stability, one has to do that. That is a good practice, that according to them.
With devotion, it won't be dry thing.
Yeah.
Only knowledge means as if it is a dry thing. So if you add this devotion to it, then there will be love like that. Love is not dry. Devotion means love, I think. That love should be there.
ध्यान करताना तू आत्मप्रेम तुला प्रसन्न होईल आत्मप्रेम प्रसन्न होण्याकरता पण देवदेवानी करावं लागतं.
I enjoy being separate from you. He tells the Absolute that let me be separate and let me enjoy the devotion to you. So that I don't want to merge with you, then I will not enjoy this.
nothing is everything and everything is nothing. That one sentence is enough. Isn't it?